We're only hours away, and Nashville is ready to rock for the biggest event of the summer. Hello, everyone. I am Mackenzie Mitchell for WWE Now with everything you need to know ahead of tonight's SummerSlam.
Say what you want about Roman Reigns, how he goes about his business. There is no doubt he is one of the great champions in the history. Oh, my God. Holy hell! What the hell is this? Could it be? It is! Yes! Yes! Yes, it is! Roman Reigns has seen a ghost! The Beast, Brock Lesnar!
It's one last time, one last match, last man standing, when Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar meet once again inside the squared circle. The two Goliaths have authored one of the most memorable rivalries in WWE history, and this final go-round will decide who leaves with all of the gold. The head of the table unified the titles at WrestleMania and is approaching 700 days of absolute dominance since his Universal title win in the summer of 2020. But no one has defined the history of SummerSlam quite like The Beast, who has already main-evented the biggest event of the summer 8 different times. Of course, looming over this clash of the Titans is the arrogant presence of Theory and his Money in the Bank contract. But who will walk out with the titles when two of the greatest superstars meet one final time?
I am
the greatest and the best!
Oh, Lynch has heard enough!
Sneaky ass,
but she's not ready for a fight right now. Not like this.
The chaos continues tonight in Manhattan.
Oh, the earrings just came off. It's getting real now.
Becky Lynch now bringing the fight to the champion. These two don't want to wait till Saturday.
Bianca Belair made it back-to-back title wins on the grandest stage of them all with her victory over Becky Lynch. But Big Time Bex is hoping to deliver deja vu to the EST as well, as Lynch hopes to awaken Belair's demons from last year's shocking SummerSlam loss. Lynch shocked the WWE Universe and Belair when she returned last year at the biggest event of the summer for her first match in over a year. This time around, the rivalry between Lynch and Belair has hit a whole new level with personal attacks and brawls defining the past few weeks. Can Belair walk out of Nashville with the championship gold, or will Lynch spoil her reign? It's been a storybook month for Liv Morgan since her unforgettable night at Money in the Bank, but the champion is still embracing the underdog role. Morgan will face an incredible test when she goes one-on-one with the baddest woman on the planet tonight. Both superstars have made statements in matchups against Natalya in recent weeks on the Blue Brand, but Rousey's power has put the champion on notice. Ronda Rousey raised WWE gold for the first time when she defeated Alexa Bliss for the Raw Women's Championship at SummerSlam in 2018. Will Morgan's dream run continue, or is Rousey ready to smash it into 1 million pieces?
It was an honor to interview our champion. She has obviously been working for this moment for a long time. She knows Ronda's tough, but she can't wait for SummerSlam.
What the hell? What are you doing? What the hell are you doing? Somebody get out here!
After a last-laugh match loss to his old friend Madcap Moss, it looked as if Happy Corbin was headed toward rock bottom once again. Pat McAfee took the moment to try and push Corbin further until the towering superstar finally snapped with punishment on his mind. Few know how to fire up the WWE Universe like McAfee, and the SmackDown commentator will surely look to get the Nashville crowd jumping. The former NFL Pro Bowler has talked the talk, but Corbin has tried numerous times to silence McAfee. Who will get the last word when the two share the ring tonight? All eyes are always on The Miz, but Logan Paul has been set on stealing his spotlight at SummerSlam. The A-lister teamed up with the media megastar to defeat the Mysterios at WrestleMania, but a skull-crushing finale has left Paul hungry for payback. Despite the attack, The Miz was initially hoping to team up once again, but Paul continued to get under his skin until the showdown was set. Now, their heated brawl on Raw has made them the center of attention, and that's exactly where they both want to be. Two more title matches will go down at SummerSlam with the Usos and the Street Profits meeting once again with the Undisputed WWE Tag Team titles on the line. The two teams stole the show at Money in the Bank in a hard-fought title match that ended with its own bit of controversy. Enter Jeff Jarrett, who's been tasked to enforce the rules as special guest referee for the rematch. Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins have shown they can push the bloodline to their absolute limit, So will tonight be the night they take the titles from Jimmy and Jay? Theory has put Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar on notice with his Money in the Bank contract, but he'd better not be overlooking the almighty challenge that awaits first. Bobby Lashley put on a jaw-dropping display of power to win the United States title from Theory earlier this month. Mr. Money in the Bank has guaranteed a golden trip to Nashville, but few superstars can dismantle an opponent's plans like Lashley. Will Theory have a trick up his sleeve to get his hands back on the United States title? Rey Mysterio's spoiled anniversary celebration last Monday set the final matchup on the SummerSlam slate as the Mysterios will look for redemption against the Judgment Day. The brutal return of Rhea Ripley tipped the scales in the ongoing battle between the legendary Luchador family and Finn Balor and Damian Priest. Judgment Day has made it their mission to bring Dominic into their ranks and cause a major rift within the Mysterio family. Will the prophecy finally be fulfilled tonight at SummerSlam? So who will be walking out of Tennessee with all of the gold? Don't miss it when it all goes down tonight at 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, streaming exclusively on Peacock in the United States and, of course, the WWE Network everywhere else.